But at the end of the day, it becomes about these humans. And of course, I become the baddie at one point, or so I'm perceived to be. And in a way, I am in the film, and I don't mind that, because I'm the one who ends up trying to get the band back together again. You know, I think that it doesn't reflect badly on me in the end. But every film has to have a bad guy, and at one point I am. you know, we all look back on this film. We watched it together in South by Southwest Film Festival for the first time, and it was tough because it put us right back there. Because when we got back together 5 years ago, of course we don't talk about this. We don't talk about what happened. It's like getting back together with someone after a breakup and there's been other people involved. You're not going to get back together and discuss those other people, are you? Because it will only nag away at you. So we made a film about it.